put up with changes. Come pick me up, cause I just wanna see the light. I wanna be weightless. Teach me to fly, I won't be coming down. Could somebody wake me up? I don't wanna be here and let the world pass me by. Yeah.
Look, I'm Shepherd the White. I was Shepherd the Gray, and then I died, and now I'm Shepherd the White. See? Yeah, it's funny. It's Lord of the Rings, you know.
You know, like Lord of the Rings, you know.
Hey, that's the Mako. One in 20. I bet you they're all here. Silas Crosby. Gladstone. Barrett. Tanaka. Taki. Oh, we made a monument. So the old crew. Draven. Granado. Greco. Refined Element Zero. Yay. So yeah, I probably need to go explore all kinds of planets off camera. Because that's very formulaic. Emerson. Got half of them. Nicolesco. Well, yeah, I know. I was there. La Flamme. I guess this is where Ashley used to stand. Dubyansky? Thank you. Falawa. Another Draven. But yeah, this place seems particularly hostile, so I don't think anyone lives here. Carlton Tux. We should find Presley here. Because Joker said that Presley didn't make it. Bakari. Chase, Addison Chase. Spoke to the commander about this. All these damned aliens aboard the Alliance most advanced ship. I just don't trust them. The damned, an Aquarian? What does Shepard think this is, a zoo? Well, that's always good. Well, that's good. I'm proud to say I'd die for any member of this crew, regardless of what world they were born on. We fixed her racism, and then she died. I think it was she, right? There was a girl that was just like an ensign that came up to me and said, "Hey, what do you feel about the aliens?" Or maybe it was Presley. How in the world did my N7 helmet get off my head, smashed to bits on this frozen rock? Hmm. somewhere I didn't go, I don't think. Ramen. We need one more. Nope, nothing out this far. We're only missing one. There we go. Last but not least. Lol. Helen Lowe. So I guess this is complete now? Complete. We're gonna go rescue Tali now.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
What? Hey Shepard, what? Hey Shepard, heard I have you to thank for getting out of Purgatory. Sent a ship around to round me up, but they didn't weapons check good enough. I'm gonna carve your name instead of mine into my next victim as thanks. Got anyone you need dead? Oh good, Billy. We're aware that your old friend Liara Tassoni has been hunting for the Shadow Broker for several years. We wouldn't mind helping her in that hunt, given the broker's past work for the collectors. We recently uncovered some information that might give Liara a lead on where to find the Shadow Broker's base of operations, but unfortunately, if you'd visit Ilium. We're going to rescue Tali, then we're going to go after Liara. I don't know if I can leave, though.
Exhausted our fuel supply. I will use FTL to get us to a fuel station.
Yuck. Hate that. We just spent iridium for it. Moderate. That's an okay deposit.
Launching probe.
I mean, I think I understand what they wanted to do with this, but it's just not very interesting. Formerly a Quarian colony, this is now controlled by the Geth. The Gash. Let's take Garrus and Zaid. They're gonna be friends. You know what? Auto level. Boom. Auto level. Sunlight is bad here.
Shepard, our data indicates that Talia is somewhere in these ruins. There is considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Alright, good to know. That's a cool mechanic.
Overheating, Shepard.
If we stay in the shade, we should be fine.
It's gonna change some of the combat. Come on, Ben Mendelsohn. I don't think it's Ben Mendelsohn, but he's similar to him. Nice. See, if we were smart, we'd take a Mako for this, but we're not smart.
Death dropship incoming!
Heads up!
Okay. customized heavy pistol. Yeah. Well,
there we go.
Yup. Hurry up. Nice. Tempest SMG.
Op 1, this is squad leader Kelrieger. Come in, over.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell.
Yep, we've got that.
Base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter, then double back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
Sounds good to me.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Oh, jeez. This is working out well.
Crap, doorway's blocked. Grab the demo charges in the buildings nearby. Use them to clear a path.
Shepard, I have scanned the area and located the demolition charges the quarry commander mentioned.
Put it on my radar.
Crap, I need some cover.
Gotcha.
Oh. I wish I would have swapped it out. Oh well. Hit the light. That's why you don't smoke when you're in the military. Because you got somebody... with you in their scope, all they gotta do is aim for that light. Wait for it to get a little brighter. Pop. Really? Keep him coming? Concentrate on the hunter.
There we go.
We need a core sample to get a timeline on the rate of radiation increase, but our equipment keeps dying on us. Shepard once used a mining laser to clear some rubble back on Therum. Maybe I can do something similar with demolition charges.
I remember that. I think Tali was even with me on that mission.
Anyone else want some?
Oh, I'm sure they will. Jeez.
This'll put him down.
Will it though? Which means it's actually taking... it's actually being artificially done, then, probably. Why would I want to open the shutters? Oh, because then I have command of the battlefield. That makes sense. I thought we would be letting in the sunlight, and it's like, oh, wait a minute. This also reminds me of something from... this also reminds me of something from the... from Chronicles of Riddick. They have that planet crematoria where the sunlight is hot enough to kill you.
Too much fire if we
This way, kids. Gotta get out of here as quick as possible. But yeah, it's giving me an additional mechanic to think about while I'm fighting. It's a pretty good section right there.
That's enough. Let's move before
run. Okay. I know, we're getting inside.